In this video, we are going to learn how to make money by generating images using Filmora AI image tool. So before starting the video, there is another activity running on Wondershare Filmora website. This challenge is called Filmora Vibro AI Video Challenge. The starting and ending date of this challenge is 14 March to 28 March. To join this challenge, you have to simply create your video using Wondershare Filmora AI tools and submit your video on your YouTube channel and tag Wondershare Filmora. Also, you have to add Filmora Vibro AI Video hashtag in your description. So let us get to the video. So here is our Wondershare Filmora 13.2, and in the stock media panel, here you have the option of AI image. Now click on start button, and here you have the AI image window in which you can easily generate your AI image. Now in the first box, you have to tell your software what kind of image do you want to create. The second option, you have to select your aspect ratio, and in the third option, you have to choose your image style according to your need. So if you want realistic image, then you can simply go with the realistic image. If you want portrait, hand driven, cyberpunk, ACG, Van Gogh. For my first project, I will simply go with the hand drawn. Now it's time to give a command to our AI image tool about what kind of image I want to create. So for the reference, I have written a winter lake containing fog over there with the marvelous mountains and clouds. So this is my command that I given to the AI image tool. Now simply click on start creating. Now it will take some time according to your command that you have given to your AI image tool. AI image tool has generated 4 high quality hand-drawn images that I can download by simply click on this download button. Now you can download your favorite image. So in my case, this one is my favorite and this one looks really awesome. Now it's time to download. By just clicking on this download button, the image has been downloaded. This is the image that I have downloaded. Now it's time to locate the image in our PC. Go to local disk C, go to users, your PC name, go to app data, go to roaming, go to the Wondershare. And here is the folder that have the image that I have generated recently. Now open this folder and here is our image. Now you can see the image is definitely available in high quality. Now you can just simply copy this image and paste it on your desktop. Simply open your Chrome browser and search for Shutterstock Contribute. Now submit.shutterstock.com is the website. Now simply open the website, login with your account. Now after logging in, here is the option to upload your image. Now click on upload button. Simply go to your desktop and here is our image. Our image is there. Simply click on next. Please keep in mind that it will take some time for the reviewing purpose from the Shutterstock team. So after the approval, the image is available on the Shutterstock website. So I hope this video really helped you at all. If this video really helpful, please do like and subscribe to our channel to get updates of all upcoming videos regularly. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.